There's a dude down there. Hey, friend.
Once they are brought here, they never leave. The overseers always find the guild they seek.
Yeah, he told me that. Tell me about him then.
He punishes himself cruelly if he does not extract at least one confession every month.
Bit of a knob. Probably not worth killing him for that, though. Right, so how do we get out? We can make our way down to the kennels and work our way through them, because we haven't seen the old kennels yet. Guy's having a poke around. He's spotted his dead mate lying in the corridor there. As you might expect him to. Grab ourselves another pot of blue. Now, you're the lad who nearly saw me, I guess. Oops. Didn't quite mean to shatter that glass like that, but it's all good. Now it's time to escape. That guy thinks he spotted something. Nope, we're gone. Definitely didn't see anything, my friend. Don't know what's going to go on in here, if there's anything heart-wise. Doesn't look like it, but this will eventually lead us to the back door.
The overseers are devout, but fanatically so.
Is that all this lad's got to say for himself?
And oh. There's you, voracious. There you are, my son.
Trodden a rat there, that's not nice.
I'll fetch you a treat later tonight. Oh, you know that.
But, yeah. It's probably not worth killing him over. We'll just tuck him in this corner. There sounds like there was another lad tending to his dogs, so should probably go and have a look at the dogs and see what's going on with him. Maybe we can grab some sausage. Whelping and training hounds. A useful book, to be sure. We can't carry any more spring razors. That's interesting. Have to use those at some point. Loot cache. Stashed in the incinerator room under the dead hounds. Lying tongue, wandering gaze, errant mind. So we need to find a book about the strictures. The seventh stricture is the errant mind. Okay. That's a good start. That tells us that number 7 is part of the code. There's a doggo. And there's the dude. He's not gonna spot his friend, is he? Now, we've got sleep darts. We can sleep the dog. I mean, we can sleep the man, and then the dog can't really do a lot, can he? Because dogs can't wake people up that are unconscious. Excellent. And now we can drop them off in our little pile. So on we go with our adventures. Whoop. Didn't realise there was another chap around.
He has no care if the ones he kills are heretics or innocents.
Oh, this guy's a dick. Down he goes. Hound cage released. Do we want to release the hounds? I don't think we do, to be honest. So instead we'll sneak around this side. Just see if there's any other chaps about. Sleeping dog, we'll let that lie. Do not use this lever. Ah. So switch D would allow Voracious to be released, and then he would run around and kill everyone. I kind of wish I'd known that now before I choked everyone out, but here we are. Is that a dude in there? That's two dudes in there. That's cell F. Which doesn't appear to have its own switch. Yeah, it looks like we've disposed of everyone else. Except for the caged dogs, so that's good. How would one get into cell F then? One can't blink through there by the look of it. Maybe if one was to possess a rat. Do we have enough powers to buy possession? We do. So let's do that. And then let's put it on 4. Oh, yes. We're a rat. We're a little snuffly rat friend. Can we now sneak into this cell? Is that possible? No? No, we still can't sneak into that. Oh, we can sneak into this vent though. Where's this going to take us? Into another cell? And then we burst out of our rat? Yep, poor little lad's dead. And we snag ourselves some free loot. Lovely. Well then, yeah, looks as though we could have also just gone across the pipes and got that free loot. But hey, that's demonstrated the rat mechanics for you. I think it's time to leave this little area and make our way a bit closer to Samuel. There's probably one more rune out there somewhere though. And I wouldn't mind that because we've definitely got more powers that I'd like to pick up. Because how much does possession 2 costs that lets us possess people? 5 runes. So yeah, that's 13 runes we need right there. Yeah, that will be the door. So, what did our journal say? Notes. Loot cache. Lying tongue, wandering gaze, errant mind. So the third code is errant mind, which is 7. Restless hands is 3. We haven't found any of the others, so I guess we're not getting that loot today. That's a shame. Maybe I should have read more books. But either way, oh no, is that to the office of hire? It says Tolga Square. Where is this taking us? Somewhere with no more runes. Where are you? But there are people onto us by the sound of it.
Going to be bad.
Yeah, it's definitely folks searching for us. An alarm going off.
We know you're here.
Maybe they've discovered the overseer.
We'll find it.
Hmm.
We know you're here.
Right, so Sam is over in that general direction. Doesn't seem to be anyone over this way. So let's grab ourselves some loot whilst we're about. And then back out this side. Yeah, it's looking good so far. Rats, though. Let's grab a rat, because I saw a vent down there. It's always worth exploring the old vents. That's why we brought the rat along, after all. Can we get behind this bin? We can. How's that helped? Have we gone in the right direction? Not really. We've kind of gone back the way we came. No, you didn't see me. I said. You didn't see me. I mean, yeah, you kind of both saw me. Okay, you've also seen me a bit. Oops. And can we blink out of trouble? Yeah, it's about time we used a bit of time stop. Now, I'm not going to say we got away with that, but I think we got away with that. But yeah, we've definitely gone the wrong way. What happens if we go in here? Are we back in the main room? Yeah, we're kind of just back in the High Overseer's place now. There we go. Go to backyard. That's what I was looking for. Those guys didn't need to die after all. So we've got Bone Charm. There we go. We've got another rune. We've got a couple of Bone Charms. But we are on the home stretch, I assure you. Guard over there. What's he saying? He's just chilling.
Where have the overseers gone? They wade through chest-high waters with their hounds.
Well, this guy seems alright. Or neutral, at least. So we were spotted. Who spotted us? Can't jump up on that plinth. Someone definitely spotted us. And they're probably coming to grab this guy, actually, and resurrect him. So let's take him over here and plonk him on a roof. Hopefully now no one can make it across. Now we've got a mess hall. Should we make a mess? Sleeping dog. Much else going on in there? Could use the old dark vision, I guess. We've got it for a reason. We've got sleepy dog, and that's about it. We've got sleep darts if we need them to make sure dog stays asleep. But if we're sneaking, shouldn't be a problem. Code of the bunkhouse safe is 203. Good to know. The sixth stricture, the wanton flesh. So that wasn't one of the ones we needed. Although, yeah, I am not going back for that. It's too late. We failed. Didn't hear anything, pup. Now, that looks like they're about to have a scripted conversation.
I'm fine. You're completely fine.
Fine? Look at you. You have the plague. You are trying to conceal it from us. Your brothers in the Order. Was that your intent? To spread the malady to us?
No, friend. I tell you, I am well. As fit as ever. Put down
Doesn't
your
seem
weapons.
Well.
Just think for a moment before you...
He's definitely not well now.
Very, very sick. That much I'm sure of. Now to find some way to dispose of the body without spreading his illness.
Yeah, that's one less for us to worry about.
Rat! Damn you!
And that's probably another less for us to worry about. Where can we put you? Are they going to come back in? Maybe. What if we blink up there and just gently place you on these pipes somewhere? Or even better, can we put you on a roof out here? Nope, it's more pipes, that's fine. Because that's a roof. Lovely, another guard solved. Now, whereabouts were these charms and whatnot? Bone charm down there. Rune and bone charm over there. So that's the room where that lad's just been offed. Is that the bunkhouse? Right, the rune is over here. That's the main thing we're after. Also, there's a guard on that roof.
They made him watch when they tortured his parents for their worship of the outsider.
That's not very nice. But now this lad's no longer a problem. Are there any more rooftop guards to worry about? Maybe. See what we can do with it. Pop him up here out of sight. And grab that loot while we're here. Right, now this guy was near the next room, so let's go see about that. That's in that building, I guess. The workshop. No nice and sneaky. Music box. Holger's device, or the music box as the men call it. Yeah, when they start playing their music box, we can't use magic. And that's no fun for anyone. But at least we got the last ring.
We cannot doubt the effectiveness of Holger's device, or the mathematical beauty of the music itself. We've seen it in action against the forbidden practices too many times to deny it. But the question no one wishes to ask is the incantation itself black magic? The boxes are priceless, but what's inside?
So they are potentially using black magic. The outsider's own magic, perhaps, to deal with the outsider's peeps. Who can say? Lots of ammo in here, lots of weaponry, lots of money. Do we need another? Oops, that's the wrong one. But we got the workshop key. Ah, and there's the valve. Replacement valve for the storage door. We're going to need that down the line. But also, exploding hounds. Turning the dogs into bombs. The Houndmaster is against it. Which is for the best, probably. Now, whereabouts do we need to take this? It's near one of the bone charms. Where be the bone charms at this point? There's one over there. In the general direction of Samuel. Can't do anything else whilst carrying it. But that's potentially fine. Is it that room? Maybe. No, it looks like we could just bust through those planks. No, you haven't seen me. There we go. It is that room. But there is a guard and a dog in the vicinity, so we'll sneak around here. Samuel's not far off. And they're going back. Good. We're in. So what have we got for our troubles? More health potions. The bone charm. Spiritual pool. Generate mana slightly faster. That's probably quite useful. Probably more useful than swimming. An extra breath whilst doing so. So good. So that's that sorted. We still haven't found the bunkhouse. So that's possibly where the last of our treasures is. So we'll go up onto the roofs again. One day I'll get used to the way I've got these controls set up. Let's see, so there's the workshop. It's saying it's in that general direction, so is it beyond the workshop? Because I don't think they'd put both rune and bone charm in the same room. Down here. Ouch. Ah, tripwire. Oops. So we've got rats, lots of them. And we've got the bone charm in a vice. There we go, spirit water. Drinking from faucets restores a small amount of mana. Is that worthwhile? They're going to need more tools to destroy the bone charms. So that's what they're doing, they're just destroying them with whatever tools are available to them. Now. Yeah, we can blink onto chains. Which is nice. Now we just need to head to friend Samuel. And see how we did on this mission. Because I didn't show it after the intro mission, but there is a scoring system of sorts that tracks your moral choices throughout. Let's see if we are good boys with low chaos or if we are not.
Corvo, is that you?
Sure is, my man. Be with you in a jiffy.
Hey, Corvo.
Hey, friend.
Samuel. I'm here.
I know. You stood in front of me.
From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life. Maybe it's not my place to say, but men of the faith shouldn't live like barons. Are you ready to go?
Guys, good old honest salt of the earth is this Samuel. Yeah, let's go back to the hound pits, my friend.
Okay, let's go.
There we go, mission one finally finished. So, we killed 15 people. We set off 3 alarms, 8 bodies were found, and yet our overall chaos is low because we were kind enough to brand the High Overseer and leave him alive. Aren't we good boys? Also, we infected the Bot Street Gang, yeah. But we did rescue Griff, that's good. And we saved the captain. So a mixed bag. But yeah, let's see how long we can keep this low chaos up for. Something tells me, not long.